Benvenuti, siamo in Venezia. This is the Biennale. And we are very fortunate that this is the second consecutive time that we are invited. This time the theme is free space. And our interpretation of this theme was that normally in a building you have different elements which have different purposes. For example, you have columns, you have walls, you have ceilings, roof, structure, and they perform their own functions. Our idea was that once we let go of the function for a moment, then a wall could be something else, or a column could be something else. Liberated from this burden of function on a particular element, what you get is delight, that you are no more under the burden. So once you're free of all this, then there is what we say enjoyment in the building, and which I think is prime most function of architecture. It is based on a house that we were doing in Chennai. It's still under construction, where what we have done is there's a single material of concrete which folds and bends to make different things. Here in this composition, what we did was we made this entire thing in aluminium, and in a similar fashion it folds, it gets cut, it becomes a door, it becomes a bed, it becomes a table, it becomes a ceiling, becomes a wall sometimes, it carries load, and then like a continuum that we have where spaces flow into each other and they're never ending. In a very small space of 6 meters, what we have tried to do is to bring all these things together. There is a continuity between the inside and the outside. There is a continuity between a column and a wall, or for example a bed which becomes a wall, or a ceiling which turns into a column. So all these things are happening within this small environment. So I see people are getting slightly confused, because in this house we have a door which is in concrete, and when it is closed it becomes part of a wall. And then when you push it, it opens. So I think there is this inner urge that people should come together from different places, different regions, different cultures, and there should be an assimilation of this kind. And this I see as an underlying theme, that the more the building is participatory, the more valuable it becomes for the city, for the country, for everybody.